Okay, I'm going to switch to a smaller diameter. Just go to town on this and finish it up. I hope I'm not getting too close. Just opportunistic flakes or opportunistic napping, looking for low spots to hit, making sure that they're following something like a ridge or a bump or whatever. You really don't want to haphazardly take flakes off where you think it might look good. There's a trade-off or balance you have to maintain. You can't just take flakes anywhere. And you've got to take flakes where you'll see it, you see the desired shape afterwards. If that makes any sense. You have the desired shape in mind, and you make sure that when you do take a flake that it's in line with what you want as far as shape of the point. Don't lose sight of the overall shape. You get to kind of do two things at once. Keep your mind on the overall shape, and then also keep your mind on not breaking it and removing some flakes. Doing much grinding because we're getting to very close to the final shape, and I want the edges to be very sharp. And I'm not hitting it very hard during this last stage. Just enough to remove those little flakes. And don't worry about hinges like that or steps. When it's in this direction, those are easily removed. The hard ones are like right there, where if you take another flake, you're just going to make it worse. So either you just whittle it down from taking flakes off the sides, or come in from behind and try to remove it. That's the hardest, though. That's the hardest thing to do, is to prepare a platform on this side and then try to shoot all the way across. Sometimes you can do it. Most of the time, it'll stop right in the middle. And if you hit too hard, just go and take the other edge off. I want to keep that point in the middle, the tip in the center line, perpendicular to the base. I'm always adjusting the tips because they tend to wander. They wander off center, and then they don't pay attention. They end up with a point that's lopsided. Off camera. I'll stop here a minute. Minimal abrading. I want to keep the edge sharp. Try to limit the steps and the crushing. I'm not really hitting into the stone. I'm kind of brushing it, I guess. Almost. Not quite, but I'm not being too aggressive with the flakes. If I become too aggressive at this stage, I'll take off a large portion. I don't want to do that. I could use it like this, or I could refine it down a little bit more. It's very sharp. Even though the edge is not perfectly straight, it is very sharp.